So what we're going to do is release the QL muscles at the small of the back on either side, right above the hip bone there. Josh, take the lacrosse ball, put it at your low back right underneath there, just on the right side. It's another PNF, which is another contract relax. So you're going to take a big inhale into the belly, hold your breath, and flex down onto it. Squeeze down onto it for 5 seconds. And then exhale, let it sink in. And a couple more inhales and exhales, let it relax, inhale and exhale. And then another one, great big inhale. Flex down on it hard for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale and drop right into that. And you're gonna do that for maybe 3 or 4 cycles.